20 and 46 on the season. Ja Morant's got the headset on, 37 points and 10 assists with a couple of steals, and he's looking for Rob Fisher. You're looking the right way, Ja.
Yeah, right here, Ja. Congratulations on the win tonight. Obviously, every win's big, especially this time of year, but how needed was this one tonight?
You know, it was needed. You know, we just came off a loss. So, you know, it just showed how, you know, well we can bounce back and, you know, turn the page to, you know, the next most important thing. And it's a big win for us. You know, rest up and be ready to play tomorrow.
You feel like tonight you guys really had the energy or even go as far as saying desperation in this game?
Nah, no desperation, but I feel like, you know, we had the energy. Still, you know, a lot of places we can get better. Got to rebound the ball. You know, I felt like, you know, that would hurt us tonight. And, I mean, we just kept battling and was able to come out with a win.
You know, you've been asked throughout your first 2 years about your mindset going into a game, especially when you put up big numbers like you did tonight. Is it different this time of year, the situation, the magnitude of the games? Does it change at all in your mind?
I mean, it's winning time. I mean, after seeing, you know how I played, you know, last game. It was only right, you know, that I bounced back, especially after what I just said in my interview on TNT. I feel like, you know, tonight kind of, you know, helped me prove that.
Ja, talk about the confidence you have in the rookie. Two huge threes knocked down by Desmond Bane, and then the free throw that he makes at the end. The confidence you and your teammates have in him.
You know, big time. He's a shooter. You know, he knows that. We knows that. I just try to, you know, put him in the right positions. You know, early on, I knew, you know, they was blitzing late in the game. And once I get by my man, I know it's help from somewhere. And I put him in the right spot where I felt like, you know, the help was going to come from. They helped. I passed it to him. He knocked down the three. And as far as, you know, the free throw, shit, he saved me. I missed two. So because the two free throws I missed, this game was terrible for me.
Ja, congratulations on the win tonight. Congratulations. And we'll see you again tomorrow night. Good luck.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks, Ja. Ja Morant.